this thing is dry. It's a little bit softer and it's covered in more chocolate, which makes it more moist. But this outer layer, that first outer layer, I'm not gonna eat. I'm gonna eat that and then like I said, it's a little bit more upper scale, so it's more expensive. But 3 weeks ago, I actually won a gift card, a $20 gift card to this place. And I figured with my birthday being, you know, semi-soon, kind of around the corner, that we would hang on to it and go for my birthday. Well, we were going to go last weekend, but as you know, I was sick. It's a good cut. And but I've also heard that this place has a really good, like I said, ribeye and porterhouse. And I was looking at the pictures and I saw the pictures of the porterhouse and some of the pictures looked really, really delicious, and then some of the pictures it looked, you can tell that it's not consistent there with their porterhouse with the fattiness, because there were some pictures I saw, because it's 14 ounces. And some of them had barely any fat at all, and then a lot of them it looked like it was like half fat. And I'm not a fat person. I mean... should get tonight.